still waiting for this world to stop hating.